Hello once again, this is Jeff Scott of Rankin Technical College, and I'll be coming at you right now with the last of 13 videos that have been done for the Rankin Technical College Summer Adventure Academy for website design. We've been working on this Bootstrap website right here, and a couple things that I can change right now, such as, well, I've copied over everything from Chapter 12 to Chapter 13. But over here where it says this is a Bootstrap example, more to come. That's it. So, first thing, why is that changing? Because this was Chapter 12, and I didn't bring up Chapter 13. There it is. Yeah. That's it. That's all, folks. So that's the first thing. All right. Second thing is it's time to come in here now and make something happen when we click that about. Okay, just about everything else is finished. So, one thing that I want to do is when the About page comes up, it's not going to take up the entire screen. So I'm going to bring up my CSS file, and I'm just going to make one addition to it. Now, after I do this, you may or may not appreciate the color that I used. You could always, of course, change it to whatever one you wanted. So let's bring up this style file. We had here less than 12 ads. So I'm going to add to the bottom. Oh, there it is. I've already got it here. Less than 13 ad. I'm calling this an idea of about body, and I'm just setting the background color to a grayish color. That's the only CSS change that's been put in here. That's it. All right, now I'm going to take my index file, I'm going to do a file, save as, and I'm going to save that as about.html. Okay, so now I have that about file right here. And I can start making changes to it because there are quite a few that are going to have to be made. All right. Most of them will take place. Here's the Jumbotron. So after the, in the content area. In fact, I think what do we have in the body here? All our navbar stuff, container, that looks good. Button claps, yeah, all that stuff looks good. The brand, etc. That all looks good. Nav bar, etc. That all looks good. But I think I want to literally totally get rid of this content area. So, let's see, we'll have a content area, and there's our class container. And I think I'm going to begin it here, div class equal container. end of class equal container. So let's look at that. Not much in it. That's good. Really it is. There's our home page, but there's our about page right now. So it's not, doesn't have very much in it at all. Okay, and that's fine. The other thing that I do want to do is I want to give this a, I do want to give this that background color that I mentioned before. So I'm going to come in here, and at the beginning of my body tag, I don't have to do it here, but I'm just going to say ID equals about body. Why did I do that? Why did I put that in there? Well, again, it's easiest to show you. Okay, so now I've got a solid background color for everything. Okay, that's good. The other thing that I want to do that I want to double check on is, yep, I've got index and I've got about, so those are good. All right. All right, file, open. So like I said, there's nothing in there, just double checking. All right, so I'm going to start to build it now. Okay, so here's my content area, basically, right here. Okay, so like I said, I'm just going to come in here and start adding stuff. Okay, I've got this written out already, but before we even do that, and it's not really a whole heck of a lot of code, it's enough, it's a page or two, but before we do that, we've got our div class equal container, that's all good, but I do want to mention to you that if we do go out here and we go out to our getbootstrap.com and we look under components, or was it under CSS? Okay. Well, we'll let Google find it for us. All right, under the examples, here are examples of carousels right here. All right, what's kind of nice about that is you can always dig back and take a look at what's in there, and in your own way, however you learn, all right, find it, find the associated code. But I'm just going to put it in here. So, all right, as you probably guessed, the first thing I'm going to have is a div with an ID equal to slideshow. So there's my div of an ID equals slideshow. And actually, we need more stuff in here than this. So let's just come over here and hit enter. Come on. What is going on here? stuck. Pause for that. And actually, I was not going to do this. I've done a really good job so far of just having one lecture for each one of these, but for whatever reason, this looks a little funky right now. Maybe you can see that. It's the tab or something is funky on this, so I'm going to save and I'm going to end up rebooting. So sorry about that.